Namaste. In today's session, we'll see about transplanting in solanaceous crops. What is transplanting? Transplanting is a process wherein a seedling is uprooted from a nursery bed and transplanted to a permanent place where it grows to produce and give yield. So, nursery bed is a temporary place from where the seedling is uprooted and put to a permanent place, that is the main field. Solanaceous vegetable crops can endure transplanting shock and are able to form secondary roots. Hence, this can successfully be transplanted. Tomato, brinjal and chili are ready for transplantation in 4 to 5 weeks after sowing. In solanaceous vegetable crops, 4 to 5 weeks old seedlings with 10 to 15 cm height, that is the 4 to 5 leaves are suitable for transplanting. Do not select weak, lanky and overgrown seedlings. Watering of the nursery bed is required just before uprooting in order to prevent damage to the roots. Coming to the selection of seedlings for transplanting. During transplanting, a seedling must be vigorous and sturdy. It should have a healthy root system. It should be free from insect, pest and diseases. And it should be hardened in the nursery. So this is tomato seedlings, and here you can see the chili seedlings also. These are healthy brinjal seedlings. Then we have the bell pepper seedling as well as a fully matured bell pepper plant. These are potato seedlings. Coming on to the ideal conditions for transplanting. Transplanting is done when the weather is cloudy, cool and moist. It is done when the weather is cloudy, cool and moist. During sunny days, transplanting is preferred late in the afternoon to allow the seedlings to recover at low temperature of the night. Coming to the procedures for transplanting. Holes are made in the main field with the help of khurpi. So, khurpi is a small implement which is used to uproot or to make holes, or you can use a shovel at specified distance for a crop. One seedling is placed in each hole and we have to cover its root with the soil firmly. The seedlings of solanaceous crops are transplanted on a flat bed or on sides of the ridges. When planted on a flat bed, ridges and furrows are made after the seedling.